Hello everybody, welcome back to Daniel Crane Reacts. I'm of course Daniel. I hope you guys are rocking through your day. And I want to give a special thank you to every single one of you. We did it. We reached 750 2 weeks early of a year. So that's cool. That is really cool. It being Valentine's Day today, I'm also kind of been theming these songs a little bit more Valentine's Day like songs, whether it's a good Valentine's Day or a bad Valentine's Day. I got them both covered. But right now I'm going to do a band that we haven't done for a little while, Nemophila, and we're going to go ahead with the song Odyssey. I like the title and I'm pretty positive I haven't done this one, so let's go ahead. Let's go on an Odyssey.
She said All right. Well, that was a little bit softer than I was expecting. Really cool, though. Really cool. It's kind of, you know, to me, that's, it's slow enough to where it's just one of those songs that, like, you kind of get lost into the music, you know what I mean? Yeah, I mean, that's the way I feel anyway. It's almost like being medicated and listening to Pink Floyd, you know, if you follow me there. Nemophila Odyssey. Let's see here. Can I use it for a workout? No. Can I use it for a party? Maybe. Yeah. Can I relax to it? Yeah. Do I like it? Yes. Safe for work? I don't see why not. Noise in the background while you're doing housework and shit? Yeah. Motivate? No. Make me feel good? Yeah. Would I take it on a road trip? No. Would I put it on my own personal playlist? I'd have to hear it a couple more times, but I'm going to lean to yes. So we're going to go ahead and say that this song gets a 7 out of 10. And once again, you guys, this is just my my opinions. And the reason I do the playlist, like relax, motivate, workout, that kind of stuff, is because that way I can't just go, oh, I love this song, so it's the perfect score. No, I can put it up against that chart, and then usually, there should be one missing. So it's always going to be like 9 or lower. That's usually, though. I've been surprised at how some of these songs have worked out, though. Getting 10s out of 10s. I mean, mainly that's supposed to be saved for, like, the legends. But if you make it, you make it. What am I going to say about it? All right, you guys. I really do appreciate everyone. I hope you guys stick with me for another year. As we get bigger and better and everything else. I got my microphone, I got my new camera, got my headphones. Now I just got to get this computer stuff, program stuff down, and then we're switching it up. But it's all because of you guys. So please give yourselves a pat on the back and you have a great day. Do me one favor, please. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Come on back. And I'll catch you on the flip side.